All right, Janet's on an atomic ski. She's got a head boot. Long-time skiers, they've passed it on to their children, the skiing sport. She's on Tamarack getting warmed up. And the sun has really softened this up nicely. Just around 9:30 in the morning. And Ross is going to stay on it. Hasn't been groomed? Okay, we'll stay here. We'll just stay on Tamarack. And now I'm going to jump behind the Zigster. The Zigster is on the Zagster. He's on a Zag. Ziggy gave me my first powder bowl run. He said, you go first, Paul, at the canyon. And there was a line of trees at the end. And I went right through them. I found a hole. But he was gracious enough to do that. So that was a good warm up, nice soft snow. Janet enjoying herself this morning. Woo!